What? Guten Tag to the Guten Dog, Gunter. Am I shocked?
We just saw a man.
Yes, it is.
Just saw a man get the soul slapped out of him. And now, it's a new day. Yes, it is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Xavier Woods. Weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
Kofi Kingston set for action here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. As next week, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox heads to Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Can't wait to get to the Mitten State, huh? Michigan's a great place.
Well, hey, last week, Butch returned. And he led to Xavier Woods tasting lumber in their tables match against Sheamus and Ridge Holland. Now, Kofi gets an opportunity to tame the attack dog, Butch. Live next.
Where the hell is Butch?
Through a table. So tonight, the very temperamental, high-strung Butch goes one-on-one with the former WWE champion, Kofi Kingston.
And they grew up in the culture, I guess, of just fighting everybody all the time. But Butch needs to reel it in.
We're going to find out. It's Kofi Kingston. Explodes out of the blocks to start the matchup. Nice drop kick and drives up Butch to the corner. Butch turns it around. Butch has been described as rabid and manic. Can he channel that aggression into a victory here tonight?
Well, for Kofi, you're looking to ground that manic and temper tantrum-like energy that Butch has.
Well, thank you, Sheamus, for tossing his jacket in their face as he and Ridge Holland look on.
Remember, I was like, punch that jacket that just got tossed in the face by Sheamus. But look at Butch, one of the most aggressive dudes you could see. Always wanting to punch people in the face.
And don't forget, Kofi and Xavier still have a score to settle with Sheamus and his group after the injury to their buddy Big E. Ridge Holland breaking Big E's neck. Big E on the road to recovery, however, and now some joint manipulation from Butch as he continues to work on the wrist and the arm of Kofi Kingston.
We all miss Big E. T's and P's, big man, but right now Kofi's wishing for anything but what's going on right now to his left hand and arm.
See, Sheamus doesn't like the jacket either. But
he's attacking my sports coat right now. I don't know why that happened, but that's what's up with these fight night guys. They don't like anybody.
And Butch launched out of the ring right here in front of us.
All right, Butch.
And Sheamus and company looking to regroup. Kofi Kingston, baseball slide. Butch back into the ring, and now Kofi's cornered. And Butch, a handful of hair. Kofi makes him pay with a kick to the ear.
Kofi not scared of anything.
And Kofi takes down Butch.
Former champion on Butch's head, gaining steam.
Kofi Kingston.
Pump faking. 4, 5, 6, 7 pumps.
Francesca over on the steps.
With the trombone assist, a pump fake to beauty.
Francesca the trombone.
Oh! Of course it is.
Kofi Kingston in control.
A parade is happening.
Match continues here on Fox. Well, the frenzied Butch has been very impressive in this one-on-one match tonight against Kofi Kingston. Butch in control. Kofi trying to fight back. Butch took control during the commercial break.
Butch is grounded, Kofi Kingston. Taking advantage during the break.
You know, we mentioned before, Butch is extremely temperamental, a bit high-strung, but if Sheamus and company can get Butch to channel that aggression, he could be pretty effective here on SmackDown.
He's been able to do it so far.
Kofi, though, unloading on Butch. Butch covering up. And now exploding. Kofi ducked underneath him and caught him.
Speaking of exploding, Butch has been a ticking time bomb his entire career here on SmackDown.
What happens if he loses this match tonight, Pat?
Couldn't even imagine.
We may never see him again. And now, Butch with an elbow. Uh-oh, Kofi able to duck underneath into the SOS. Stacks him up, shoulders down for the win. Kick out. You know, Sheamus is now donning the suspenders, much like a Butch is.
That's almost becoming like a uniform for the lads. Definitely a fighting crew. It
So is Kofi. So is the New Day. Championship titles.
The SOS by Kingston.
Follow the New Day because of moves like that.
The 11-time tag team champions, the New Day.
Butch grabbing it under an ear.
Yeah, Butch had the earlobe of Kofi.
It's an open hand smack to the stirrup.
Well, let's go. Kofi chants ringing throughout the arena. Kofi with a boot to the nose of Butch. And Butch with a right hand. Sheamus and Ridge think Butch can pick up the win as he shoots the half. Cover. Hook of the leg here. Almost had him. And a kick at two. Xavier Woods says, yes, Kofi stayed in it.
And Sheamus says, how the hell did he do such a thing? The entire Fight Night crew thought this was over. Butch had to have as well. Number one trend in the United States, hashtag SmackDown.
You know what it is? Your time it is, Butch! Fight!
Sheamus and Ridge rallying Butch.
A Fight Night chant making Butch punch himself in the face.
Butch went for the kick. Kofi ducked underneath. Oh, Butch exploding!
The ticking time bomb that is Butch. Holding it together.
Kofi catched it. Slamming Butch to the mat.
This is what Kofi does.
And Ridge Holland now up on the apron. Xavier Woods made a pass for it. Sheamus took out Woods. Kingston kicks Sheamus off the apron. And now here's Butch. Oh!
What's that?
What it is, I believe, is a win for Butch.
Here is your winner, Butch!
A bitter end for Kofi Kingston here tonight as Butch picks up the victory here on SmackDown.
I'm honestly just excited to see how Butch handles this success here.
Of course.
Wait a minute. You won, Butch.
Of course. I mean, how can you predict what this son of a bitch Butch is ever going to do?
But he won the match, Pat. It's not like he lost. Where's he going now?
Maybe he's going to celebrate. Is this a celebration with the people?
Well, again, Sheamus calls in the distraction first to Woods and now to Kofi Kingston.
Handling Sheamus, but in the end, off-balance distraction. Butch takes advantage with a gut wrench.
What is that? The Butch slam. I don't want a title. It's probably title something much cooler than that. And now Butch is coming back onto the stage out of the crowd. This uncontrollable beast that is Butch celebrating with the boys.
I can't figure this dude out. He runs away when he loses. He runs away when he wins. And he comes back and celebrates.
Well, they say if you love something, let it go. If it comes back, it's meant to be. It seems like Butch loves winning. He leaves. He comes back. He's